Alright guys, welcome back for more gaming news. It's again every time here, and tonight we will be discussing about new upcoming gaming title, The Little Nightmares 3, inclusive of its release date, with all latest news and rumors surrounding it. The Little Nightmares series is a highly acclaimed indie horror puzzle platformer series. In both the first Little Nightmares game, and the second, the player controls a young protagonist attempting to escape a nightmarish land called the Nowhere. Developed by indie studio Taja Studios and published by Bandai Namco, both Little Nightmares 1 and 2 have become known as indie darlings, receiving both critical acclaim and commercial success. After Taja was acquired by Embracer Group in 2019, Bandai Namco kept the intellectual property rights to the Little Nightmares series, and the third game is being developed by Supermassive Games, famous for the Dark Pictures anthology. Supermassive is also behind the Little Nightmares 2 Enhanced Edition. Little Nightmares 3 is set to arrive next year, following a delay that was announced on May 31, 2024. As such, there's still a lot to learn about the upcoming indie adventure, and how it plans to build on the foundations the previous two games have set in stone. It's been a while since we saw anything substantial from the developers of Little Nightmares 3, though we do know that it'll be a more co-op focused experience. There's been a few teasers shown so far, but we're still very much in the dark regarding a full release date. Little Nightmares 3 will be released sometime in 2025. The game was originally set to drop in 2024, though this has now been delayed due to Supermassive needing more time to ensure the best experience possible for the next entry in the franchise. The game's original 2024 launch window was confirmed by Supermassive and publisher Bandai Namco during the 2023 Gamescom opening night livestream. The trailer itself is delightfully dark and spooky in tone, introducing players to new dual protagonists, Lo and Alone. Needless to say, Supermassive is bringing with it its huge quantity of experience working within the genre. Its impressive resume includes the Dark Pictures anthology, and one of the best PS5 horror games in Until Dawn. Originally slated for a 2024 release, Supermassive announced in May of this year that in order to give the game the love and care it deserves, it will be delayed until 2025. It is unclear whether the delay is due to redundancies in February, which saw Supermassive lose nearly 100 staff members. They haven't given a specific date yet, or even a time frame for us to look to, but after a delay, it seems safe to expect a date later in the year. During the fall, around Halloween is the perfect time to release a highly anticipated horror game after all. Little Nightmares 3 has been delayed according to a statement from the developer, Supermassive Games. The game was originally due to be released this year, but that will no longer be the case as they give the game the care and love it deserves. Little Nightmares 3 will now be released in 2025. While the new release date is vague, fans will be hoping for something more specific when Supermassive Games and publisher Bandai Namco share. Alright guys, welcome back for more gaming news. It's again every time here, and tonight we will be discussing about new upcoming gaming title, The Little Nightmares 3, inclusive of its release date, with all latest news and rumors surrounding it. The Little Nightmares series is a highly acclaimed indie horror puzzle platformer series. In both the first Little Nightmares game, and the second, the player controls a young protagonist attempting to escape a nightmarish land called the Nowhere. Developed by indie studio Taja Studios and published by Bandai Namco, both Little Nightmares 1 and 2 have become known as indie darlings, receiving both critical acclaim and commercial success. After Taja was acquired by Embracer Group in 2019, Bandai Namco kept the intellectual property rights to the Little Nightmares series, and the third game is being developed by Supermassive Games, famous for the Dark Pictures anthology. Supermassive is also behind the Little Nightmares 2 Enhanced Edition. Little Nightmares 3 is set to arrive next year, following a delay that was announced on May 31, 2024. As such, there's still a lot to learn about the upcoming indie adventure, and how it plans to build on the foundations the previous two games have set in stone. It's been a while since we saw anything substantial from the developers of Little Nightmares 3, though we do know that it'll be a more co-op focused experience. There's been a few teasers shown so far, but we're still very much in the dark regarding a full release date. Little Nightmares 3 will be released sometime in 2025. The game was originally set to drop in 2024, though this has now been delayed due to Supermassive needing more time to ensure the best experience possible for the next entry in the franchise. The game's original 2024 launch window was confirmed by Supermassive and publisher Bandai Namco during the 2023 Gamescom opening night livestream. The trailer itself is delightfully dark and spooky in tone, introducing players to new dual protagonists, Lo and Alone. Needless to say, Supermassive is bringing with it its huge quantity of experience working within the genre. Its impressive resume includes the Dark Pictures anthology, and one of the best PS5 horror games in Until Dawn. Originally slated for a 2024 release, Supermassive announced in May of this year that in order to give the game the love and care it deserves, it will be delayed until 2025. It is unclear whether the delay is due to redundancies in February, which saw Supermassive lose nearly 100 staff members. They haven't given a specific date yet, or even a time frame for us to look to, but after a delay, it seems safe to expect a date later in the year. During the fall, around Halloween is the perfect time to release a highly anticipated horror game after all. Little Nightmares 3 has been delayed, according to a statement from the developer, Supermassive Games. The game was originally due to be released this year, but that will no longer be the case as they give the game the care and love it deserves. Little Nightmares 3 will now be released in 2025. While the new release date is vague, fans will be hoping for something more specific when Supermassive Games and publisher Bandai Namco share more information later this summer. Since the game's announcement last year, the duo have been working hard towards delivering the best experience possible for the next entry in the franchise. The statement continued that, "As much as we can't wait for you to return to the nowhere, we also want to make sure we give the game the care and love it deserves. For this reason, the game has been delayed." Little Nightmares 3 is not limited to current-gen platforms. It has been announced for the PC, the Nintendo Switch, the PlayStation 4 and 5, and the Xbox One and Series X and S. Fans will be delighted that the series continues to release on the last generation of consoles, something increasingly uncommon as we get further through the next-gen life cycle. Even though we only have a very loose release time frame of 2025 for the game, we do know which platforms the game will be available on, and surprisingly, it won't be limited to current-gen consoles. So there's a huge variety of platforms to choose from once you're ready to sink into the horrors. The reveal trailer for Little Nightmares 3 was shown as part of Gamescom Opening Night Live in August 2023, and offers a fairly generous look at the new setting of the title, alongside the two new protagonists. Unusually, we aren't revisiting Mono and 6 of the original Little Nightmares and its sequel, but that does mean there is an entirely new blank slate to build upon for this game. In the trailer, we meet the two new protagonists alongside a number of new enemies, as well as a glimpse at several new environments to navigate. We also got a first look at the new array of enemies, including a monstrous baby and several large human-like creatures. The end of the trailer presents a release window of 2024, alongside listing the platforms the game will be available on. The upcoming game will introduce two new protagonists, Lo and Alone, who each have their own iconic items. They're trapped within the Spiral, which is a cluster of disturbing places, like the mysterious desert of Necropolis, a fun fair, and a gloomy factory. Each place is full of delusions, and new enemies like ominous beetles and a giant baby. The duo needs to look for a way to escape the nowhere and avoid the even greater threat lurking in the shadows. With two prominent characters, players can take on the campaign on their own or with a friend in co-op. Unique to this entry is the co-op play mode. Two players can collaborate to escape the pursuing monsters, solving challenges together. Solo play is also an option for those seeking an immersive experience. In contrast to the earlier games from Taja Studios, Supermassive Games leads this installment. The studio is acclaimed for Until Dawn and the Dark Pictures anthology series, promising an ambitious addition to the series. Little Nightmares 3 has been designed to be multiplayer from the ground up and will feature it from launch. However, it will be online co-op only, with no plans for a local co-op mode. This was a deliberate decision, according to game director Wayne Garland, who said in an interview that, "Couch is something that we considered, but again when you come back to the atmosphere and the immersion that we are trying to elicit through Little Nightmares, I think it was important for us that we stuck to our online co-op only rather than traditional Mo party aspects." While Little Nightmares 3 centered around having two protagonists, the third installment is leaning into this model even further by being the first game in the franchise to introduce online multiplayer. Bandai Namco has confirmed that only one person would need to own the game to play it multiplayer through the use of Friends Pass. If you are a solo gamer, however, worry not, because you can have an AI player to take control of your companion, enabling a single-player experience. Little Nightmares 3 will feature multiplayer at launch. You'll be able to jump into online co-op to control Lo and Alone, or play solo with an AI companion. Unfortunately, there's no local co-op mode planned at present. While the first two Little Nightmares games were handled by Taja Studios, Little Nightmares 3 is being developed by Supermassive Games under Bandai Namco. This is primarily due to Taja Studios having been bought by Embracer Group, with Bandai Namco having retained the IP rights to the Little Nightmares franchise. In a post on the game's official Twitter, developer Supermassive Games announced a delay for Little Nightmares 3. It's been pushed into 2025, with no further release info given for now. we've received our first look at in-game content within Little Nightmares 3 through a fairly lengthy video walking us through one of the game's new settings, the Necropolis. We get a look at how the pair will work together in order to progress through the setting, alongside a small look at combat and the game's first boss. It has been announced that Little Nightmares 3 will not have couch co-op in order to preserve atmosphere and immersion. While the title is the first in the series to have any sort of multiplayer, players will need independent devices to play with one another. That said, both players will not need a copy of the game, and similar to It Takes Two, a friend pass will allow a second player to jump in. Little Nightmares 3 was announced with a new reveal trailer as part of Gamescom Opening Night Live 2023. This was the first look at the game and what we can expect. Within the trailer, we quickly meet two new protagonists alongside a brief look at the new setting of the game, before it closes out with a release window and its available platforms. With Little Nightmares 3 being a puzzle platform horror adventure game, there's a lot to expect from its haunting gameplay. We've only had a brief look at the in-game content from the reveal trailer, but it appears to follow the same style of content as the previous two games. Because of this, we are anticipating the game to present a lot of traditional Little Nightmares mechanics, such as sneaking past enemies to solve puzzles in larger-than-life environments, alongside elements like tense chase scenes and platforming throughout different areas. However, we are expecting combat to be more prominent in Little Nightmares 3, since both Lo and Alone are equipped with a weapon each. For players who select to play as Lo, you'll be armed with a bow and arrow, whereas players who select Alone will be armed with a wrench. This could indicate more instances of combat with various enemies, alongside utilizing these weapons for any puzzle solving or quick escapes you might have to navigate. As seen in the Gamescom Opening Night Live 2023 trailer, the Little Nightmares 3 gameplay loop will have you navigating numerous puzzles and obstacles, most of which are several orders of magnitude larger than our pint-sized protagonists, as you look to escape the nightmare world you're stuck in. We can also see light sources being used to keep swarms of bugs at bay. Additionally, in October 2023, the PlayStation channel shared an extended 18-minute gameplay sequence, pitting Lo and Alone against Necropolis Sandscape. Bandai Namco have released an 18-minute extended gameplay trailer that players can watch to get a handle on the kind of puzzle platforming which can be expected from Little Nightmares 3. Following its predecessors, Little Nightmares 3 is a puzzle platformer set in a 2.5D world. Taking cues from Little Nightmares 2, the two protagonists will have to work together to overcome their environments and find their way through the spiral. The gameplay will look familiar to fans of the first two games in the series and will likely feature ideas that build on the same theme, enhancing the iconic style, rather than changing things too far away from what players have come to expect from the series. In terms of combat, Lo possesses a bow and arrow to pick off enemies from afar, whereas Alone favors a wrench as a melee weapon. Lo's bow might also come in handy outside of combat too. As always, stealth will also feature as you guide the protagonists through each area. Each area will feature its own antagonists, with a distinct feel. Garland, in the interview, said, "There will be antagonists for each level, each kind of twisted and focused on their own delusions in their own way." With Six and Mono now out of the picture, Little Nightmares 3 introduces Lo and Alone, who are described as two determined children seeking an escape from the distorted world they find themselves in, starting in the desert city of Necropolis. Throughout the game, Lo and Alone will have to utilize their tools of choice, a bow and arrows, as well as a wrench in order to navigate plenty of dangerous challenges. As you make your way through the game, you'll learn more about what happened to the original inhabitants of Necropolis, the Dwellers. When it comes to the sorts of danger you'll encounter, we don't know too much yet. In typical Little Nightmares fashion, it's going to be nightmarish to say the least. There's a giant monster baby in the Gamescom Opening Night Live 2023 trailer, if that gives some sort of indication. In the first game, players helped Six escape from the mall. In the second, Six aided Mono in their escape from the Pale City. In Little Nightmares 3, players will help Lo and Alone escape from the spiral and face their childhood fears. Bandai Namco has revealed a number of locations so far. The Necropolis is a haunting desert described as a peculiar place raised from the desert sands and powered by gusting winds, which contains a city described as a city of eternal energy and certain death. As well as the Necropolis, which is the site of the nearly 18-minute gameplay trailer, two other locations have been mentioned, with no details being provided. An unsettling funfair and a gloomy factory are both places through which players can expect to guide Lo and Alone. As for Lo and Alone, they are best friends. Lo has been in the spiral for a long time but still hopes one day to find his way home. Alone is a curious tinkerer and is always on the hunt for secrets. The story follows two new protagonists called Lo and Alone, both of whom have different abilities that will aid your experience with the game. Although we don't know the backstory of these characters, we expect more to unravel as we crawl closer to the game's release window. Both characters are armed with a weapon unique to them, and you'll be able to select which character you wish to play, which is a franchise first. Despite not knowing much about the backstory of these characters, we do know that they are working in tandem in order to escape the setting, and similarly to how Mono and Six work in Little Nightmares 2, we are expecting the duo to support one another when it comes to the puzzle solving and potentially combat side of the game. In terms of setting, Little Nightmares 3 takes place in a new environment called the Spiral, which is described as a cluster of dystopian lands built upon disturbed delusions. As we get closer to the end of the year, we are expecting more information regarding the setting to be shared.